showed that any confrontation with the armed forces are avoided. Such confrontation, if necessary, can only lead to serious injuries or damages that will cause grief and create divisions between the Portuguese people, which must be avoided at all costs. Notwithstanding the explicit concern of not wanting to shed a single drop of blood of any Portuguese person, recall of the middle class,